Well, a year ago, President Obama entered the Oval Office riding a tidal wave of support and optimism. So, 12 months later, how do New Hampshire voters feel about the job the president is doing? Well, if a new WMUR Granite State poll is any indication of that, then the honeymoon is long over.
When it comes to job approval ratings, UNH pollster Andy Smith says that President Obama is setting a dubious standard.
They dropped faster than any president since public opinion polling has been conducted in the course of his first year.
According to a survey of 500 randomly selected New Hampshire adults, those who approve of the president's work has dropped almost 20 points, going from 66% in February 2009 to 48% now. Conversely, those who disapprove of the job the president is doing has more than doubled, going from 21% last year all the way to 47% now.
Where he got elected in part because of Bush's bad economy, it's now Obama's bad economy. So I think it's the bad economy that's driving the decline in his approval ratings faster than you would normally see among presidents.
I didn't run for president to play it safe. I didn't run to just to keep my poll numbers high as possible for the next.
On Tuesday, the president was in Nashua touting his jobs package. But if he has any concerns about his own job security, Smith says he should be concerned with independents, as their job approval rating of the president has gone from 65% last February to 39% this year.
A 26 percentage point drop among independents is a huge drop. This is the kind of factor that propelled Scott Brown into his win in Massachusetts, where independents that might normally trend to Democrat.
As a result, Smith says shrinking poll numbers translates to shrinking coattails, something that could have a major impact on the midterms this year.
We're seeing candidates across the country start to back away from the president, and Republicans are making it a specific strategy to tie candidates to the president looking towards the congressional election.
All right, next week, the WMUR Granite State poll will take a look at the congressional, Senate, and gubernatorial races in New Hampshire, as well as a sample of consumer confidence in this difficult economy.